Thank you for purchasing the zero eye strain magnetic screen from StillerSafe, and this is the installation video. It's very simple to install the magnetic screen. It takes a matter of minutes and anybody can do it from anywhere. So let's begin. So this is the box that you receive from StillerSafe. Open the cardboard box and you will see the product packaging here. You can open it from the back. It's a double protected with adhesive tape. In the box, you will find the magnetic screen, an instruction manual, and also the magnets. So here is your magnetic screen, and when you take it out, you have an instruction sheet. This is a very thorough instruction sheet, and we suggest that you read it. It has a lot of tips. And then you have the magnetic screen itself. And attached to that are the magnets. So the first step is to remove the stickers from the magnetic screen. So there are two stickers, and side one, you can slowly peel off the stickers. This is to protect your screen from scratches while shipping. As this product is shipped from Korea, we need to make sure that it is packed properly. So this is the second side. You can peel this off. It will come off smoothly. And here you have your clean magnetic screen. The next are the magnets. So you have two magnets and a sticker. So these two magnets are what will be attached to your laptop. And this adhesive sticker is an extra. So in case the adhesive is lost on your existing magnets, you can replace it with this sticker. To install the magnets, you need to remove the top red layer. It's very simple to remove it. Just use a little bit of your nails and make sure it's under the sticker. And remove it. You need to find that top layer and then remove it slowly. Your laptop may not have magnetic capabilities. Every laptop has some magnetic power. For example, this Dell laptop has magnets over here. So make sure when you are sticking the magnets, they are stuck in an area which does not have any magnetic power. Even though your laptop may not have magnetic capabilities, every laptop has some magnetic power. For example, this Dell laptop has magnets over here. So make sure when you are sticking the magnets, they are stuck in an area which does not have any magnetic power. We are ready to install the magnets. Make sure you take your right hand and place it on top and use your left hand to press the magnets. If it is not aligned, make sure you align it manually with your own hands. Make sure the adhesive side is facing the screen. Take your right hand, place it on top of the screen, and then press the magnets with your left hand. After installing the magnets, make sure you wait for 10 minutes for the magnets to dry and stick to your screen properly. A lot of you might be worried about the thickness of the magnets, but as you can see, these are super thin magnets, and you can close the laptop very easily. As you can see, there is no gap on the laptop. Once you have installed the magnets and waited for 10 minutes, it's time to place your magnetic screen. And as you can see, this fits perfectly well. You can align it however you want, and you can move it up and down, left or right, to have a zero eye strain screen. Thank you for watching the video. Please spread the message of zero eye strain to your friends, family, and especially children.